They've been in existence over 10 years and performed at many, many functions throughout the Bay Area. And they're under the artistic direction of Selena, better known as the Killer Zilla.